gonna dance all night. My dogs are gonna bark, so whatever. I'm out of line. Get up and dance, guys. So that is some bro. This one's for you, Damon. Little dirty whore there. There's my stereo that Paul got me. Wanted to show you it. I love you. Walking about a mile and a half a day to lose weight. To get my titties. Love each and every one of you. I love you. And hi to everybody. Hey guys, it's Vanessa here, and I just wanted to show you our first snow. So we are getting our first snow in November. And it's close to the 20th. I think tomorrow's the, I don't know. This coming week, it's Sunday. So it's the Sunday before Thanksgiving. So it's around the 19th or the 20th, something like that. I'm just showing you our first snow. I don't want it to, I actually like the fact that I have the light, the actual light. Yeah, I got to redo that nail right there. But my nails look really pretty, don't they? And then, yeah, I actually like the light function on my phone. And I'm recording with a Samsung Galaxy S8 Plus. And there is the snow. So here's some snow for you, Damon, down in Birmingham, Alabama. And here's some snow for you, Tequila, if you don't already have a little bit in Texas. Here's some snow for you, Kim, Chasten, Kimberly, and all my wonderful, and Deborah, and all my wonderful subscribers at my Wicked Witch YouTube channel. We are at right now, and on my Facebook page, Vanessa Steele, Psychic and Medium. If you'd like a reading, please contact me at PeganWitch13@gmail.com. In the subject title, please put psychic reading up there. $25 for a 25-minute reading. That is my special for Thanksgiving. $25 for a 25-minute or 25-minute phone reading or through video. I do Facebook live chats. And there's my breath. Anyways. Anyways, it's our first snow, and I'd really love to do some readings for some people. I haven't had a paying customer, and the last paying customer I had several months ago was a really bad experience, but it was a learning lesson. Anyways, here's some snow for you. From Hermony, PA. I love each and every one of you. So I thought I'd show you some snow, Damon. Love you guys. Bye-bye. Hi, Damon. Here's snow. We call this a dusting. We call this a dusting up here in PA. That's what Paul's car looks like. And you hear Paul coughing in the background because I was having a sore throat getting sick, and now he has a sore throat and he has a lot of phlegm and shit coming up. So anyways, I just wanted to show you guys, this our first real snow. I want to say hi to all of my friends here, Tequila, Chasten, Kimberly, Kim Ross, Deborah, Damon, and all my other friends on in YouTube land, and on my Facebook channel, Vanessa Steele, Psychic and Medium. So, just showing you some snowfall, and I'm going to show you. You can actually see my breath. Here we go. Anyways, love to all of you. Keep warm. And it's November, the Sunday before Thanksgiving this week. So I think it's like around the 19th or 20th, something like that. Vanessa out. Love you guys. And this is for Damon down in Birmingham, Alabama. Just because we live up here in PA doesn't mean that we like all of the cold and the snow. It's just something we have to deal with. Just like Damon, you have to deal with all the crazy humidity down in Alabama. I couldn't deal with that. I hate dealing with the snow. But anyways, it does look pretty. Love you guys. Bye-bye. Hi guys, it's Vanessa here. It is dropping rapidly. It's about probably a good 20 degrees. We are actually having snow. Actually, we would call this a dusting, but it's starting to really lay down. Already on the car, so by the time me and my husband get up early in the morning for him to take me to the clinic, we'll get up like at 4 o'clock in the morning because it's his day off. Because he's off on like Sunday, Monday, and he's off Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday. So Sundays and Mondays, well, not Sundays, Mondays and Wednesdays, he takes me early to the clinic. So we get up at 4 o'clock in the morning. I'm sitting out here in a t-shirt freezing to death, so I'm going to go back inside. Just wanted to show you guys. Hi, Damon. Here's snow. We call this a dusting. We call this a dusting up here in PA. That's what Paul's car looks like. And you hear Paul coughing in the background because I was having a sore throat getting sick, and now he has a sore throat and he has a lot of phlegm and shit coming up. So anyways, I just wanted to show you guys this, our first real snow. I want to say hi to all of my friends here, Tequila, Chasten, Kimberly, Kim Ross, Deborah, Damon, and all my other friends on in YouTube land and on my Facebook channel, Vanessa Steele, Psychic and Medium. So just showing you some snowfall, and I'm going to show you, you can actually see my breath. Here we go. Anyways, love to all of you. Keep warm. And it's November, the Sunday before Thanksgiving this week. So I think it's like around the 19th or 20th, something like that. Vanessa out. Love you guys. And this is for Damon down in Birmingham, Alabama. Just because we live up here in PA doesn't mean that we like all of the cold and the snow. It's just something we have to deal with. Just like Damon, you have to deal with all the crazy humidity down in Alabama. I couldn't deal with that. I hate dealing with the snow. But anyways, it does look pretty. Love you guys. Bye-bye.